Hey guys, this is tutorial number 11 and today we will see auto constraint command and edit multi constraint command. Here I already open sketch workbench and both command you will find from this constraint toolbar. First one is auto constraint and last one is edit multi constraint command. In auto constraint you can constrain all the elements at a time, and in edit multi constraint command you can change the value of all constraint simultaneously. To understand better, we will see one example here. I will draw one sketch here. Okay. Now, I will select auto constraint command. In auto constraint, I will select all the elements from this sketch. Okay. Here, I selected all the elements from this sketch, that is 4 lines, and just click on OK. Now, you can see all the element constrained automatically. Okay, so this is auto constraint command. Now if you want to change all the constraint simultaneously, then you have to use edit multi constraint command. Now I will select edit multi constraint command. You can see all this constraint will appear in this edit multi constraint command. Okay, so now here I will change the value of some dimension to understand better. Here 140 8.15 mm I will change to 140 mm. Okay. Now this one here I will change to 25 mm. Okay. Now you can see here those dimension were changed will highlighted in sky color. Okay. And those are remaining will highlighted in green color. Just click on OK. Here you can see 140 mm and 25 mm were changed. Okay. So this is auto constraint command and edit multi constraint command. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned, like, share and comment.